So I've been using the official Pixel Experience ROM based on Android 8.1 Oreo for the Xiaomi Mi A1, and this is probably the best custom ROM available right now. So here's my take on it. First up is performance, and this is probably one of the most stable ROMs I've ever come across. The UI just flies and I haven't noticed a single annoying bug yet. However, there isn't a lot of features, so if what you're looking for is ultimate customization, then look somewhere else. But if you want to get that Pixel feel or experience, then this is just so well done. When it comes to gaming, it plays everything pretty fine. I didn't notice a lot of frame drops and overall it was nice and smooth. Now let's talk about battery life, and one word to describe this would be surprising. Look, I've never had any luck with getting better battery life in custom ROMs than over stock ROMs, but this ROM just knocks it out of the park. I get 7 hours and 30 minutes of screen on time with regular usage like playing games, watching YouTube videos and texting. And I still had around 20% of battery left, so that's something to keep in mind. Also, charging speeds were pretty good and I got it to charge from around 21% to 32% in just around 10 minutes, which at least for me is pretty quick. Now let's talk about cameras, and as this ROM is aptly named Pixel Experience, so the camera does justice to that. We get the stock Google camera app straight out of the Pixel 2, and photos taken from this camera app are pretty damn good. Portrait shots come out incredibly well on people, and there isn't a lot of lag while taking video. There also seems to be a stabilization method straight built into the video, which makes the videos pretty stable. Overall, this ROM is just so well done, and also receives regular updates, which is the reason I'd recommend this to anybody who's looking for one that has great battery life, stable UI, and without a lot of bugs. And for this, I could confidently call it the best custom ROM I've ever tried on my Xiaomi Mi A1. And let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section below. Either way, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.